It runs?
Yeah.
Hi guys, I'm Maxi.
I'm Atalante.
And together we are?
Mekkalante.
Exactly, where do we need to go?
We need to go here into the gardens of het Loo.
We are in Apeldoorn.
At the Paleis het Loo. We are here at Concours d'Elegance. And that's a very nice event. There will be a show with very beautiful special cars. Unlike most other concourses, there's a sprint for vintage cars. And that's what we are going to do with a million.
So. But the sprint is not all about high speed and everything.
No.
It's about consistency. The second stint has to be as close as possible to the time as you did in the first stint.
Yeah.
So it doesn't matter how fast or slow your car is, everybody can win.
Yeah,
so that's
true.
Fun. And what I like about this, because this is the first time I'm here, is that old meets new.
Yeah.
You see vintage cars all the way up to the latest Ferraris, and it's all together. It's one big harmony, just as we like it.
There we have someone who is going to present the sprint.
Ah.
He's our friend for today.
Yeah, very
Hello.
Good.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Hello.
Yeah.
And come on, eh?
Oh yeah, come on.
Yeah,
come
full
on.
Throttle.
Come on,
we
full
will
throttle.
Give you a big show.
Hit your gas throttle.
Yeah. We will.
Okay, see you.
See you later.
See you later, bye-bye.
Let's go.
Some beautiful cars over here. So drive really slowly before they kick us off.
As slow as possible. So film all the cars. Because here are all the Concours cars. Oh, that looks good.
Very good. Wow. Racing Daytona Ferrari.
Oh, that's very nice.
My favorite car over here.
Oh yeah. I will stop.
Our friends from prewarcar.com. And now we have to park the car.
Yeah, it looks like we need
With parking, no pressure.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Turn it up. Turn it up. The engine is getting way too hot right now.
Yeah.
So, and you're stuck, and the engine is too warm. What else could go wrong?
Yeah.
So here's the scrutineering. What is going to be checked?
It's here. That's the most important thing.
Okay, the car is here. Of course,
all.
We brought it here.
That's all.
The rest doesn't matter.
If there is enough play.
Okay.
So, how are the brakes, lady?
Very good.
Yeah, did you do a brake test?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Then
yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Enjoy.
That was it. So easy.
Yeah.
Gerard en ik hebben dat afgesproken. Ik heet jullie allemaal even welkom.
You're good with stickers?
I'm very good with stickers, but I'll let you do it.
No way.
Because it's sometimes things just have to go wrong. No, by the way, oh yeah, we have number 6. Sorry.
No, we're now 9. It's correct, right? This should do it.
Perfect. You can start your own car wrapping company. Okay,
like
very good.
It.
Okay, so everybody's getting ready for the first sprint. So are we.
Yeah.
Where's our car? We got two problems. The car doesn't start.
Yeah.
So we have to push it.
Yeah.
And second of all, it's getting too hot after a while.
Hopefully we won't crash.
Crash?
Oh, jammer now.
Dat weet ik.
He knows still from last year what I did in the grass.
What did you do in the grass last year?
Oh.
What?
What were... He is saying not in the grass.
We are not allowed to go over the grass.
No
we
trials.
Won't. We won't. Oh, that's some professional stuff over here. I'm jealous. Focus.
Ik vind jouw prachtige Amerikaan. Vertel eens even, je zit nu met twee in de auto. Waarom?
Ja, wij zijn een team, mijn vriend. En ik ben Atalante, hij is Maxi. We doen samen, we hebben een YouTube-channel Mechalante. En ja, we promoten eigenlijk. We zijn de ambassadeurs van de vintage en classic auto's. En met onze YouTube-filmpjes proberen mensen ook te enthousiasmeren over dit soort auto's.
Oké, dus op YouTube zijn deze mensen zichtbaar met deze auto.
Between all those people over here.
Come on, come on.
Wait, can you plug?
Hold it.
You need
I'll push
to.
You.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait once more. Okay, push. Push start.
Go!
No!
Go here!
It doesn't go!
Okay, we'll push it away. That was
embarrassing. Everybody was laughing and even clapping.
That was a short run.
Oh yeah. Oh. You're really tired now.
I need to get back in shape.
Yeah.
That's for sure. At least the start was good.
Yeah, the start, it also was a crappy start. Maybe that was the first and the last sprint? I think.
Well, we'll try to fix it. We're trying to get young people enthusiastic for this hobby.
Yeah.
This is not a way to get enthusiastic.
But so. To be honest, it's also part of the game.
That's
true.
The
car is breaking, then you fix it, and yeah, that will happen a couple of times.
Yeah.
And after some time, it might be good, you know. But there's always.
And then you're very proud of it, and then you start really loving the car.
And you get to know the car so well because you know its problems or what to fix, and you know its weaknesses and its strengths, and
Okay, let's try to fix this thing. Maybe we can do another run.
Yeah, I hope so.
Yeah.
Look at that, you do all lekker. That's a steam car, isn't it?
It is.
That's really cool.
So now the engine does run, but stationary.
Yeah.
But once you put it in gear and you let the clutch come up, so you want to drive away, it doesn't want to go.
In the beginning, I directly had trouble with driving away, and now it's even worse. So let's see if Jules has magic hands and if he can do sprint again.
We seem lucky. It seems like the carburetor was dirty. Now it runs well, according to yours, so it must be good then. Now that's an angry car.
Oh yeah.
Second attempt, I don't want to push this time.
Yeah.
Second gear. More like it.
Feels good now. Way better. Way better.
Yes, thank you very much.
Yeah, you're great.
Yeah. Woo. Now our friend Anya is going to join for a lap. This will be special. Have fun. How was it?
Great!
Perfect!
Hey. did you just do?
I'm in a hurry today, so yeah, that's how we do. That's always what I do in the supermarket as well. Hoor je niet? Ik hoor je niet. Ik mag heel graag, maar ik hoor je niet. So it's a convertible, as you saw, and we want to keep it dry inside.
Yeah.
So I think this will help us. So this is our little friend Stijn, and he's about to join, like, you know, the coolest car on this whole event.
Yeah.
If I may say so.
And he is an upcoming YouTuber, so this is the whole start of your YouTube adventure.
Stijn is getting his own YouTube channel soon. So, keep an eye on this guy.
Yeah.
He will be very, very big. So, Roos and Stijn were driving right now for about 10 or 15 minutes. And, yep, they got bad luck. The car stopped working again. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Hello. Be right back. So, yes. So the car stopped working again. Must be again some dirt in the fuel. It's a fun hobby, but it costs a lot of energy and patience. What happened?
What science? We have bad luck.
Bad luck? That's what you get.
Yeah.
Sometimes you have bad luck with such a car. Thank you very much.
Oh, nice.
There's a new battery being installed.
Wat doe jij dat is? Maar je moet dus oppassen.
But she needs to do it.
Dit is een pluspool. Nee, je moet hier komen staan. Je moet daar niet gaan staan. Dan mag je dus nooit met de sleutel op de pluspool en op de carrosserie komen. Dit moet je dus losdraaien, dat moertje.
So where would you be without daddy's help?
Nowhere. Well, then you have to help me.
Yeah, but you can do this already better than I do, so. Okay, I thought we had some trouble, but somebody lost his engine.
Yeah.
So, this is cozy. What are we going to do?
We're going to win.
That's right. This is terrific.
This is crazy. This is a Bentley Merlin with a Rolls-Royce Spitfire engine.
And an airplane engine, right?
I believe it's an aircraft engine. We should ask the owner about more details. But it's huge and it's super loud. And usually he can also take off the something with the exhaust. And then it's even louder than
to
it
open
will
the exhaust, let's say.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly. I believe so. So yeah. Then it will be even louder than it will be now.
Okay, and he will start it up for us, right?
Yeah, especially for us. Especially for you.
Yeah.
much horsepower does this have?
900.
900 horsepower?
Push.
900!
I want to drive it! Okay. Shall we change? You do the Amo car, I do this car. Yeah?
Yes?
That's a deal. Yeah, and we are now in between the work horses. The cars with some dirt, the cars that drove today. And a bit further near to the palace, they're the show horses. They're all luxurious, very nice, beautiful show models.
And also over there on the field, on the grass, there are some really nice, there's a nice diversity of cars, really old cars, young timers, new cars,
yeah,
like everything. So all times, all eras come together. So
exactly, yeah.
Yeah, we like that a lot.
Oh yeah, that's so what we are all about.
Exactly. So what do you think is the front or the back of this car? The front? No, that's the front. Strange, huh? So this was it for today.
Yeah, and that was a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun, a lot of action, a lot of trouble also with the car, but that's exciting. You'll be here tomorrow.
Yeah.
I won't.
Yeah, that's really sad. I really like it better when we're together, but okay, at least we have one day we filmed for you.
I wish you a lot of fun tomorrow. And the car seems to run really well. New battery, fuel seems clean.
Yeah.
Engine runs really well.
Yeah.
So it's please not keep it like that.
No. Nope. Yeah, well, I will. Otherwise, Daddy is coming and I'm being angry.
He's right, yeah. And Daddy's watching us.
There he is.
He's there he is. Always watching.
Always an eye on us, but that's very good. Thank you guys for watching.
Yeah, and we see you next event.
Bye-bye.
Ciao.